Well, hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're here in Hot Springs. We just got loaded up with 34,436 pounds of cattle. We'll take this to Mount McAllister, Oklahoma. Looks like 163 miles to almost 3 hours. We'll just call it 3 hours. And we're in the old freight shaker. Got the C16 Caterpillar with an 18 speed in it, and it's just a SCS standard livestock trailer. All right, let's hit the road, make some money. We got 1.3 mil. It's going down fast. Going to buy like 50 trailers. If you don't love me now, you will never love me again. Nice old truck. This place was established. It's been around for a day or two. Grand Pastures. Check out that damn thing. Holy crap.
Go straight.
Put in the Wayback Machine. Smooth turn. Don't want to be going jerky. Don't want to throw the cows back and forth. Dirt with a load of dead cattle. Everybody's going to be in trouble. Brutal graphics and weather mod in. I think regular SCS looks better than that.
Turn left.
Truck got some power to it, I'll give it that. One they call them Smokies and State Troopers. Smokies and
Go straight.
Yeah. I just had it too and I forgot what it was. Bears. Smokies and Bears. Have to look that one up. Thank you. probably bears is probably because the way they walk. They walk up like they're broad chested and big and badass. Like a bear. I kind of understand that one. With Smokies, I don't know where you get that from. That bus simulator, what is it, 21 I think it is, or whatever, but it's all right. I just not really my type of key tea. A Taxi Life is actually a pretty nice game, pretty relaxing. You drive around Barcelona, the graphics are good too. Bad. Now some shift gears going over train tracks. We always drive without a trailer.
Go straight. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
You guys play American Truck Simulator, I guess, right? Just like watching it. But if you could have them add one game, one thing into the game, what would it be? Leave a comment down below. I'm kind of curious to see what people say. I think mine would be a brake fade.
Turn right.
Which sounds like a thing. It would change the way people drive for sure. First thing, I guess you'd have to have an option, turn it on and off. I guess that'd be a little tricky to do. Didn't really know the brakes were getting hot until it started smoking, so you'd have to have like a little smoke coming off of tires. Damn. See that damn dam back there? Over, buddy, you're clear. Red Rover, bring out big ass white truck over. Yeah, 5:04 p.m. It's 4:42.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
Are we there?
Go straight.
Hopefully we get a load out. We should. We're going to Grand Pastures. Yeah, we should be able to. Muskogee. We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee. We don't take our trips on LSD.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left. Straight.
Oh, McDonald had a cow. Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck.
You have reached your destination.
We were there, ladies and gentlemen. 167 miles, 5 hours, 28 minutes, 44.4 gallons of fuel. We got $14,914 off our load. We 160. That's pretty damn good. That's real good, actually. Yeah. Motor up. Go bam, 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 bam. It's gonna be night time right here. It's alright. Keep those cattle nice and cool. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. We are off to Fort Worth, Texas to the Ultimus with 34,436 pounds of live cattle in a freight liner. Freight shaker with a C16 cab, 18 speed. This is a John Rudis truck. Let me put some gravel or something there.
Go straight. Turn right.
A little late on that turn right.
Straight.
Just be the steering wheel is kind of small for your hiss trucks. This is the time where the game looks really good, I think. I should be able to turn the graphics up higher. It's only using 52%, 54, 57. Average about 55 probably. Gotta be one of the mods that's screwing it up.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Turn right. keep left. After 50 yards, exit left ahead. Exit left ahead.
Last night I drank the world's biggest margarita. Woke up and there's salt on a toilet seat. Did you guys ever play that game Bridget? I used to play that a lot. So we get to make bridges and you gotta make them just right, and then cars and trains and trucks will drive over it. If it's not strong enough, then it breaks. Well, I liked that game so much, but I did. We don't want to turn here. Big old loud truck going through the neighborhoods about midnight, 2 o'clock in the morning, letting it rip. Oh, that's gotta wake some people up and piss them off. Only reason I did it. The grain hauling. My drink empty? Yeah. Well's dry. It's enough to kill a sunrise. Pulling sparkles in your eyes. One thing, this thing picks up speed a lot better than that Mac. 34,000, that's a decent load. It's over 80,000 pounds gross. Like to be a cow riding in a trailer. It's gonna be scary as hell, right? Cows probably don't get scared. I don't think they have emotions. They just move.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right.
Back up to 4.5 on our fuel mileage. A 35W. Nice little car you got there, bud. Wanna race? How about you? Maybe put the NOS to it. Be blowing heads off. These cows are going to be made into hamburgers and steaks. Open the fucker. open it or I will open it. One or the other.
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Son of a... Get yourself in the truck. Structure.
You have reached your destination.
It is now complete. You loud as hell out there. Well, I'd like to see them add seasons to the game. I think that'd be pretty cool. Of course, you'd have to make a new texture for everything. But it wouldn't be that hard, I don't think. These cows are going on a plane. First class, buddy. We're not going to do it outside. Loud and noisy. 166 miles, 4 hours, 36 minutes, 37.5 gallons of fuel, $15,188 earned. Hope you guys enjoyed the little video. If you did, make sure you
don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.